Oh, hi, Swamp.
Someone with a heartbeat. Ah, it's a Leatherface.
Great.
Jake's on the ship and about to have a really shitty day. Or you are.
I freaking hate this dude.
Nobody likes him.
Because he just sat there and body blocked me in a corner. I even moved and he followed me.
Most killers will do that.
I don't care. It's stupid.
He has ruin, by the way.
I didn't even get to see it. And he's still around here, which I don't understand why.
Jake's on the ship.
But he keeps looking back at me.
Nope, there goes your ruin.
Yep, he's camping me. That's exactly what I thought. Well, this is going to be a game.
Are you still there?
Yep.
That's bullshit, man.
Yep. And you won't pick up the other survivor.
No, I see that. Oh, but he had Unbreakable, so it's fine. Never mind.
Yep. Just leave me, because he's not going to. And that's why I don't like them. It's usually the ones that do that kind of stupidness. The other guy got basement.
Yeah, I know. I was working on the gen on the ship just to piss him off. Chasing me this time.
I see this.
Now he let me go.
The prep for, I guess, to go protect the other body.
Really dumb, man.
It really is. And that guy just killed himself, and I don't blame him.
Yeah, neither do I.
She's almost done with this gen. If he doesn't kill her first. Or after. She's going on hook. He seems to be going towards you, but I'm not sure because her camera didn't pan enough.
Yeah, I'm probably not gonna find it. Go find that hatch for me, big boy. That'd be great. I really don't want to leave the door.
Yeah, I get you.
Hope,
but I guess I'm still
back.
Looking for you.
Damn it.
There you go. Awesome.